Okay. I'm gonna do another. We can do another run of this. I'm. Yeah. Yeah, I've been trying to do some stuff with already used. Used strats, but some strats I saw using, particularly. Like panic and some spots I haven't, but. Whatever reason, what I kept trying to, I got stuck on the Granosaur. It's like the game literally froze. And in an attempt to not have that happen, I'm gonna see if not doing the usual thing I do where I try and have the cutscene play while the auto save goes in an attempt to save time. I'm gonna see if I can. If not doing that helps it not do that. If that's it, then hopefully this run will be a new record. Otherwise, it can possibly show getting a sub 2 hours. Otherwise, we'll see. Otherwise, yeah, I'll probably just put this up and.
Piglet thought the lollipop.
Say, that's what. Say, this other stuff could theoretically work, but. I keep on having problems and my train trying to stable it. If that isn't what's causing all my stability problems, at least. Yay. Getting scared. Okay, yeah, so I got 4, I think. And I've got 1 to go. That was a good way of doing it, I think. Yeah, this is at least how I try to do my cookies here. I'd like to see any
Piglet had found a candle.
Way of doing things that's better than what I'm currently doing. That can be my one left out. And then you're doing. I'm actually gonna kick it to do that. Got that idea. Kicking that first. Okay. Cookies did kind of bounce around there. And I've been fine with 58 here.
Rabbit had just given Piglet a key.
Ah. Trapped in the cookie wood. Cool. Cool. Okay, good. We'll see how much time it takes to finish this up. I guess in a minute and a half, but...
And so, at last, Piglet had filled his...
Good. Yep.
Shoot.
Thank you.
Piglet had just picked up a jar of glue.
Would have preferred that closer, I had before.
And so Piglet found himself stuck behind the cardboard gate. He knew that finding the correct pull tab would make the gate disappear. The only question now was how to locate it.
That was weird.
A piece of cardboard. Why, that will certainly be useful.
Choose that F1 position.
Ha ha ha!
We ran right past each other. What was that? What was that? Now to 15 and go from your circle. Yes. Which I keep referencing for some reason. I have no idea why.
An eraser. Oh, this would be useful. Should there be any paper about?
Now this warp again. Dang it. It could have been a little better, but cool. No running back. That might be, yeah, that's probably about it. I'll do that next time. I'll keep doing that. What's going on around the hypotenuse rev? Yeah. And now time for concentration. And that went well, I think. Sub 26 minutes.
Shoot. Piglet had pushed that book right to the end of the...
Good, good. Good. Nice. Yeah, doing the scare thing now. Now concentration. Okay, that went well. Yeah. And now to Russia.
Piglet had found a candle.
Okay, good. Well, thus far. Okay, cool.
And yeah, I'll panic on Al's dream has been pretty helpful, I think. I'll just run through here and go.
A small key. Now that's a very useful sort of thing to find.
This eraser is my nemesis, probably, for interaction objects.
This is one of Al's lost paintings.
Oh dear. And I can always just get those cookies there when I'm not being chased. Dang it, I lost track of where I was supposed to run. Just get scared quickest. Ah, well, I should still be pretty fine.
cool.
You're doing slightly different route in this room. Cookie wise. That'll be my one left now.
This painting was one of those lost by Al. All Piglet had to do was to bring it back to him.
I'll go with that. Oval painting and square painting. Rectangular painting, rather.
Piglet had to do was to use a candle if he wanted to light up the candlestick.
Good. Yeah, getting scared now until the later.
A rusty old key. Now, what do you suppose it could be used for? Although it was very heavy, Piglet managed to pick up the bell.
And now for this room, my nemesis. Particularly this happened. Okay, good, good. That was pretty good for that room. Nice. And got my one left out too. Okay, now the pushing begins. Thank you.
nail clearing this route so I have a clear route. I don't know if I need to do this, but... Seems like a good idea, at least. Now this is the one where I get... This area while I gather cookies. Now I split. Split meaning go, not split meaning. Yeah, you'd see that all the time that way, anyway. That's what that. That's. We've got one left out, though.
Piglet managed to release the bell.
Now it's time to run out while not getting hit. Which I used more movement for than I probably should have, because bad lighting!
Cool.
So, Piglet.
Cool. Better catch. And now for navigating past the heffalum, so I pull left. Good, good. Now I run through the clear path. That could have gone a little better, but... apparently I beat my previous time, so I'm not going to complain. On this run, at least. Now I'm gonna run into a heffalump.
And so Lou very kindly gave his oil lamp to his good friend.
Now break right. This makes the lighting better. Now concentration time. Thank you. Hello. Think I'm doing different rabbit stream. Waiting later to get the shovel. That's something I saw already used for doing just something that I was like, oh hey, that might be at the same time. Because there's a place you get close to it, so yeah. I'll deal with that. Now, I'm actually going to concentrate on this too. Okay, that could have gone better, but I won.
Sack of seeds.
Yeah, so trying a route I saw or used by using doing the ticker. Too close, dang it. Gonna lose a bit of time on this segment, but oh well. Too soon, tried. Well, that wasn't too bad.
A small key.
Oh, this room is fighting. At least I got one. Thank you. cards.
And so, Piglet retrieved the card.
I just run past him. Put the cog in the machine. Get the machine running quickly, help the panic. I have no idea how you do this with non-panic. Shoulda, dang it. Bad navigation.
Piglet had found a shovel.
Now climbing the beanstalk. The edges.
Piglet had found a creek.
Now we will use that creek to continue. You know, I feel like Tigger Stream doesn't really have any mirror woozles. Wait, duh! Strike that, there's the merry-go-round. I think that's the only one thing that has mirror woozles, though.
Oh.
course, now watch. You be proved wrong and see another mirror use the one I can hold or something. Why did I do this? Ah, well. There we go. That's a 13, okay. I don't know, I forget what values this compares to. Now for my hopefully only use of the base I got here. Soon, in this room. Only two probably. No, just...
Should...
Got my engine 40 first. Now gonna get scared by this. To go into panic now. Wow, I... Eh, final. Count that as my ticker start.
Piglet now had a full honey pot. Piglet had found a balloon at the carnival.
Splits are going to be a bit messed up at this beginning part, but...
Piglet borrowed the snowman's broom, and he didn't mind a bit.
There, that's good.
And this
Why? Did you remember that? Why is my go-to button for most of these now? Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, Woozles now Woozles, now Woozles. Oh, the piglet, you should keep moving.
Piglet had found a seed for a large carrot. Yes, Rabbit was very happy. And to thank his dear friend, he gave Piglet a kettle of hot water.
And so begins this bit, which I will concentrate for. This is probably the big one. Okay, got it.
I didn't know I could do that. Ugh.
And so Piglet rescued the whoopee flower seed that had been frozen in the ice.
Cool. And now I am not gonna mess around with these Nuffleups, probably. I'm gonna beat them and I'm gonna get their things. Their flasks. Well, these two at least. Don't really. Because I don't wanna get sent. I don't wanna get sent back again. Well, by soon I mean more like in like that you can see. Pushing, push. Cool. Minus 0.0.
A magnetic magnet. How useful.
Now, backtracking for the thing to pop the balloon. Only one half left to deal with, so it should be fast.
brave little Piglet succeeded in removing the duck.
Yeah, you can run right past that one. Oh. That would have been annoying if I had, if I could. But oh well.
Piglet then picked.
I felt kind of close to that one.
And so
and now out to... You're good, this should be the right one.
Piglet picked up what appeared to be an autumn leaf symbol. And Piglet found what seemed to be a sun symbol.
Good. That's the last boozle I should need to deal with. Oh, and that was also the only road super have level on to deal with. In a sense of.
So Piglet picked up what appeared to be a snowflake symbol.
No, no. Snowflex symbol is X. XBY, I think. No, I'm probably going to concentrate this bit.
Piglet had found a candle.
That one all right. I'll need to concentrate against these, so I'll probably just go for the rest of this and hope the game doesn't freeze me. I blame Dr. Who. Or at least my recent viewing of it. Anyway, concentration time soon. They're probably speaking again. Either once they beat the Granosaurus or the game freezes. Hopefully it's the farmer! Ooh. Okay.
I'm so. My. An empty. Could that be Rue's ball? It's Owl's memory book.
Good.
Is this a carrot Piglet had found?
Oh.
Yes, a paintbrush.
I did surprisingly well on that jackpot half life. I was nervous there.
Oh boy. Ugh.
Anyway, yeah. I'll fix up the split, the difference between Tigger Start and Winter Area, and then I'll. Yeah. Anyway, yeah. Okay, until next time, this is Corvus Aatrox, signing off.